name is Kristina Németh from Hungary, and here is Risha, the Diamond One Life leader, and it's a pleasure for me that you give your valuable time for me for this interview.
Thank you very much, Kristina. It's my pleasure as well meeting you.
I have some question to you.
Yeah, sure.
That you are a Diamond leader and you reached a great rank. A little bit, introduce yourself.
Okay, guys, my name is Rich Shah, and I'm from UK, and in One Life, I'm on a diamond position, and I'm a GLG member as well. And plus, Inner Circle representative. I've been involved in this business for over 2 years now, 2.5 years. And when we started this business, this project, I would say, and there was nothing there, and all people, we knew nothing what to do and how we're going to progress, right? But there was one thing common between us, that we all agree on the vision of Dr. Ruji, right? We all believe in that in the beginning, and the way this network and this project has progressed now, if you look around me, you're sitting there, is a proof of concept. What is proof of concept? I mean, this is a hotel, Premier Palace Hotel, in Bucharest, right? And this hotel is a safety, 50% one coin and 50% cash. And I personally, I visited in March with my whole team, and I personally, I've stayed in that hotel, right? And I paid with my one coin. So proof of, this is the proof of concept, the vision. It started in September 2014, with becoming a reality now.
And when did you start this project?
Right, it's been over 2.5 years. Right, it was in January 2016 I started.
And did you start this because of the vision of the
project? Right, let me tell you my story. When I was approached from my sponsor, who was a consultant psychiatrist, a doctor in UK, and he asked me, "Grace, do you want to diversify yourself?" And I said, "What do you mean?" And he said to me, "Have you ever looked into something new, emerging market, and in emerging industries?" And I said, "Okay, show me that." And he showed me this cryptocurrency industry. And when I did my due diligence, right, there was so much negative, you know, articles on the internet. But when I saw the picture, video of Bill Gates, and he was talking about this is going to be the future, then Richard Branson, right, this is a huge name, yeah, huge name, Virgin Media, and he's actually, right, using cryptocurrency. And then I listened to Dr. Ruja, right, and then the penny dropped away. And when she came in London first time, and I personally met her, and I was sold in 10 minutes. I'm in love with this company.
Why did you choose OneCoin? Why don't another cryptocurrency? Why
OneCoin? Right, it's a very simple, straightforward. All the cryptocurrencies which are out there, they are old coins, remember? Old coins. This is the only unique project which is not dependent on any of the cryptocurrency like Bitcoin. What happens if you put in old coins? All depends on Bitcoin. If Bitcoin goes up, your old coin goes up. If Bitcoin comes down, your old coin comes down. So this one coin, why it's unique? Because it's got its own algorithm. It is not dependent. So anything happens to the cryptocurrency market, is not going to affect one.
So because it is a unique?
It's a unique. And it's created its own usability, as you know.
Thank you. And what do you like this business, as a business?
What do you like in this business? Most important thing, which really fascinates me, that you are helping other people. You are helping other people's financial future. Biggest thing, it is the future of payment. why do we need a fiat currency which is falling down every minute? I come from UK, and the state of pound is very, very bad. Using this cryptocurrency, I'm getting a better value for my money, which I've already, when I went to Bucharest, 70% of my tour, which I stayed for 5 days, was paid in money.
So usability, it's usability
likes
you.
Yes, usability, and plus you get a better value with your one tour.
It's stable.
Stable.
It's very important.
It's very important.
It's stable. Okay.
The most important, sorry Christina, the most important thing about this one point on this project is it's merchant friendly.
Yeah.
It's not going to fluctuate like any other currency. It's very merchant friendly. So the whole idea behind this project is that if a merchant accepts it, it's very comfortable and secure.
Yeah, because it's secure.
It's secure.
For merchant,
it's more secure.
It must be secure. Yeah, and
one procedure.
Yeah, and what do you suggest to One Life member if they want to succeed and reach this kind of success you reached already?
Right. The most important thing is the belief. The belief is very important. Right. Any business, regardless of One Life, One Home, anything you do, what to have a belief in it. Right. Yes, I'm going to be successful in this, and I'm going to make it. With this project, what we already have been proven, it's been proven that this is the most successful project in any cryptocurrency.
And
around the world, there is no other cryptocurrency which is even closer. And I can assure you that. I can assure you there's no one even near it now. Right? Just wait when it goes live. Why? When it goes live, you watch that
in October.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And when it comes live, you watch that. It's going to be a huge wave of merchants. There will be a huge wave of users, right? Because it's a solid project.
October is a fixed time.
Fixed, yeah, you mean 8th of October. 8th of October, right.
Yeah. It was officially introduced by the company.
Oh, right.
This time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think on the specific day, I think we're going to hear from the company just before, a couple of months before October. So we're going to hear.
Okay. And what do you mean? How is the future of OnePoint?
Right. It's already been proven. It's already been 3.4 million members, right? Over 66,000 registered merchants, 333,000 individual sellers, right? What does it prove? The facts. The facts are there. Facts don't lie.
The facts are around us.
Yes,
that's why I
guys, we are sitting here in Brasov, right? In Romania. This is an expo going on. It's just finished, a mastermind is going to start. I mean, if you look around, she's going to show you, right, the merchants are accepting OneCoin. What does this mean? It means that even the merchants have got a belief on this on this product.
Yeah, and our coin.
And our, yes, the product is our one. So even the merchants are, I mean, there are so many merchants who are going to come. I just got back from Bosnia. We are GLG members of Certified, if you want. Now, we can actually approve the deals. Okay? All we need to do is upload our certificate with that particular deal, and it's going to be approved by the company. But don't forget that due diligence will still be done by the company about this merger. But it will be very quick now. It's not going to be like that. And I'm sure there's a huge wave of merchants coming within a month.
And it is our task to bring many merchants, as many merchants as we
many.
Can.
People talk about that. One thing I want to please mention here to you and your followers.
Yeah.
People talk about big merchants. Let me tell you, we don't really need big merchants. Okay? We need the small merchants, everyday users.
And quality.
Yeah. Everyday users, where we can buy a bread, butter,
coffee, sugar,
and so that's what we need. That's going to create a huge liquidity, and that's going to appreciate the brand more. You go a car, okay, you can buy a car. You want to buy a car for once, and you're going to rent.
Okay.
Simple, right? But if you buy it everyday use, then the value of one point is going to really appreciate. That's what people need to understand.
Yeah, it will be, our coin will be more valuable, if we can buy everything, flowers,
everything.
Salt, table, pens, and so on. That is our task,
yes.
I think.
Let me give you one example. I mean, a couple of weeks ago, I was in Athens, and I found out there is a taxi firm which is accepting 100% one point.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, right? So I called that taxi, I paid with my 100% one point, and you know the beauty of that was, but even I gave a tip to the driver in one point, and that was a that was such a beautiful feeling I had.
Top.
You know, that was I think I'm the first one, right? Who gave a tip in one point.
Yeah.
I'm the first one. I think so.
Fantastic.
Right. So everyone, this is there. The facts and figures are there.
Yeah.
You cannot deny it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Lisa.
It
was a pleasure, right? It's your pleasure, right? For giving me time, right?
Thank
I'll see you somewhere around the world.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. It was good.